So in this problem, Ken has 7 baseballs.